854 divided by 2. 8 is not less, therefore with 8. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 8 but not greater. 2 multiply by 5 is 10. 10 is greater. Multiply by 4, 8 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 8 minus 8, 0. Next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 5. 2 multiply by 3, 6 is greater. Multiply by 2 is 4 is not greater. Subtract. Next. 14. 2 multiply by 8, 16 is greater. Multiply by 7, 14 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0. Therefore, 854 divided by 2 is here.